ever found yourself in a situation when you want to run away from everyone without looking back, especially from your family? I found myself in such a situation.
Open up, this is the police.
Where is the
cop? From that moment on, my life was divided into before and after. I found out that my mom is a criminal.
Is it a bit pink? Do you think, love? On the bottom.
No, the trouble shouldn't be over. Do you realize that we are a criminal family?
It's not a criminal family.
I have driven taxis for 18 years and I earn my living by hard grind.
Do you really think that everything is okay?
Harry, sit down and calm yourself.
It's just stress. She hasn't chopped a flaming bang. What's all the bloody fuss about?
I just want an explanation. What's wrong with that?
Shut up, Kiris.
She had just stolen a shoe and I became an outcast.
I'm so sorry, Kiris. I was so stupid. I don't know why I did it.
I can't stay here anymore. Help! Save me!
I'm in such shit right now, George. Layla and Margaret hate me in school. And my parents don't hear me at home. And my father is a fucking taxi driver. As for my mom?
Excuse me.
Can it be true that I'm turning into my mom?